Jizzle fam, man, what it do? It's your boy Jay Jizzle, aka JV. Y'all already know we back with another banger. Yes. Now today we got another reaction video. We got MO3 featuring Morey. I think that's how you pronounce his name. I never heard nobody really say his name before. But the music is called In My Blood. Now we finna go ahead and turn it up. This is the official music video. Just came out a day ago. It's trending right now. I think it's number 9 at the moment. But before we start this video, man, before we start anything, make sure you subscribe, like, and comment. Turn the notification bell on so you can get all my videos. If y'all ain't watched my last video with Lil Kale Vacation, make sure y'all go look at that. Link will be in the description. Matter of fact, just go on my page and look at all the shit that I posted. You know what I'm saying? But with no further ado, man, let's go ahead and get to this, man. Let's go. I'll see y'all in a minute. All right. Let's go and turn the motherfucker up, man. Now, like I said, man, I never heard, I liked the Quicksand song, and I heard another song by Morey. But MO3 been killing it. After that, I started listening to a couple of his songs, I'm like, man, dude, hard. And he became one of my, favorite, liked artists. Now, he's not one of my favorites because I ain't going to be no bandwagon like that. But he got some good music for sure, so he's one of the favorite, liked artists. But let's go ahead and get this shit started.
I'm all the way 100, though. Oh, yeah. Made a promise to my mama that I gotta be better than I was.
Better than I was.
To my granny, I'm an angel, but this murder shit be running through my blood.
Gang.
It's in my bloodline. Better hug your dog if you love him, cause I can't hug my
own God.
Retaliate, we put him up, lil' bitch, I slung on. Locked in the cell, I got out of jail, and I still done crime. This why I still be in my feelings.
Why?
Maybe cause the bitch that I'm loving be acting different.
Ha.
Don't respect the fact that I'm working on what we building.
What?
And I ain't forgot the pain, I'm just working on my forgiveness. Section 8, I'm
Hey, cuz. This nigga burning already, man. God damn, boy. Dang. Hey, this song hard. I low key wanna run that shit back, but I ain't gonna run that shit back. You hear me? Hey, they do gotta. Hey, the vibe of the song right now is really in here. It's in here. Let's get this shit going.
You got killers all in my trench. Clutching, I got action. Get at me, this shit get wicked.
Yeah.
I
will flip them like a gymnast, yeah.
Without no blindfold.
Treat the op just like a surfboard, yeah. When I slide
full
on,
full of passion, bear the fruit of everlasting shit. Tell me they love me, but they hate me. I'm the last they pick. Under construction, cause destruction, what I always get. I went from selfless to selfish, they hating like a bitch.
Niggas will plot on you, scheme on you. It's love to the beam on you. Fuck you over when it's done. Still gon' say what they need from you. Ain't no friends left to build with. Tools in hands, but we ain't building. Niggas praying for my downfall, cause they know I got real shit. It's like hating is a fucking way of life now. Talking down on my name, make haters so proud.
Hey man, do y'all think these boys hard duos? No cow, cuz you go from that to that, they going crazy. God damn, cuz I'm finna replay this motherfucking song when I got this bitch, cuz. Look, no cow, bro. This song is hard. Hey, tell me in the comment section, do y'all think, they some good duos? RIP, my man, MO3, man, for real. These boys crazy.
Extra silent when I speak because my gun's loud. Preach a positive, but still won't put my guns down. I don't bang, you get banged. If you ever try to check this, feel like MO3 for Shoji. Showing love to Texas on the song with my dog. I'm getting features from heaven. I'ma try to emulate you, but I know nobody better. Hey. Made a promise to my mama that I gotta be better than I was. But this murder shit be running through my blood.
It's in my bloodline. Better hug your dog if you love him, cause I can't hug mine.
Oh God.
Retaliate, we put him up, lil' bitch, I slung on. Locked in the cell, I got out of jail, and I still done crime.
Yeah. Oh man.
Let's listen. I know to keep my gun.
Keep my gun. Keep my gun.
Oh, pow, pow,
pow. Stop playing, man. MO3 and Morey, man. mama, that shit hard. On my mama, that shit hard. Number one, man. I see why it's trending, man. I wish him on 3 Never Die, because he would make some way more harder songs. It'd be the cold one that gotta die young, die fast, you feel me? R.I.P. to MO3, man, for real, but hey, man, what a hell of a song. My soul, that shit hard. Like, for real. You better hold your nigga, because I can't hold mine, you feel me? Hey, Robin said, what y'all think about this song, man? Let me know in the comments what y'all think, man. This shit is, like, that's something that touch you, and it's, like, it's very catchy, man. Now, with these reaction videos, man, I ain't gonna cap, man. I'm not like everybody else that listens to these extra details, because I don't even get the shit myself. I'm trying to get more with this music shit. I just feel the vibe to it. Like, you know, when you've been through shit, you can feel late to a song, you can feel the song type shit. But, hard-ass song. By the way, before we say anything else, man, make sure you subscribe. My bad. But anyway, but yeah, man, look, man, I swear to God, that boy Murray got a hell of a voice. You know what I'm saying? And MO3 voice is like something. It's like a catchy-ass little, you know, that voice is catchy, you know what I'm saying? Like, when he don't got no, his voice is different. Everybody got different voices. Some people got the same, but it's just his voice make the song sound better. You know what I'm saying? It ain't like somebody else could just see that song, but oh yeah, it's hard too. Nah, it's like that one person gotta say them lyrics to make it hard. You feel me? But I ain't got nothing to say for this video, man. Just keep subscribing, keep supporting your boy, keep sharing, liking, you know, comment, do whatever y'all do to help your boy out, man. Get me monetized, man. I'm gonna get completely out of here on a little secret, man. Right now, I'm at 26,000 hours of watch time. Don't tell nobody. But just get me monetized. Subscribe. If y'all like the video, subscribe. If y'all like my other videos, subscribe. I got more bangers coming, man. I ain't got nothing to say, man. Just subscribe. Like the video. You feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? Comment. Let me know how you feel. We out of here, my motherfucker, man.